as a country, we should acknowledge that we have learned something. There's a painful learning curve over these past 6 years, and we should change what needs to be addressed. And the key element is violence. Enrique Peña Nieto has said that we need to very quickly prioritize reducing violence. And this is very important because now we have the social support for going against the cartels and organized crime. But if violence is not reduced, we as a country are endangering the social support for fighting crime. So I think as an operational objective, we need to address reducing violence relatively soon, particularly homicide, extortion, which is in some regions of the country is overwhelming, and of course kidnapping. So I think that the most important objective is that we should reallocate resources, human and financial, towards reducing the high levels of violence, particularly in the regions where violence is extreme.